When Mid-American Energy line crews need to inspect the top of a power pole, a bucket truck usually does the job. Sometimes, though, in hard-to-reach spots, crews have to climb the pole to get a good look.
All right, here we go.
But more and more, our crews can rely on a better way to get a bird's-eye view, a rising fleet of drones.
Okay, I'm going to back up just a little bit.
What began a few years ago as an experiment has really taken off. Now, Mid-American operates a drone fleet. Our FAA-certified drone pilots are trained to fly them correctly and safely.
A drone provides you a quick way to get up and inspect something or do damage assessments.
Our line crews and engineers can use drones to inspect overhead lines and equipment. High-definition cameras help spot trouble from the air you can't see from the ground, like this wooden power pole that's rotting from the inside. And in rugged areas, drones can quickly capture images that in the past you could only get from a helicopter or an airplane.
We can provide a safer alternative to inspecting something. If it's an area where it's hard to get to, hard to access, we can fly a drone in there and take a look at our facilities before we send somebody in to climb a pole or a truck in there.
When Mother Nature impacts our system, whether it's a summer storm, a winter storm, or a flood, drones can help us troubleshoot. The faster we know what's damaged and what it'll take to fix it, the faster we can restore our customers.
We have the ability to upload from the field. We can get that into our emergency operations center. They can take a look at something and understand exactly what's on the ground or what needs fixed.
Our drones don't just look for damage after it occurs. They can prevent breakdowns before they happen, such as inside our substations. That's because some of our drones have infrared sensors that capture heat signatures. These images help us confirm when things are working normally or may show signs of trouble.
They definitely offer some benefit with outages, minimizing that, recognizing pieces or parts of equipment that are nearing failure but haven't quite failed yet. Obviously, that's a huge savings if we can fix something before it fails.
We're not just inspecting our electric system. We can also inspect our natural gas system, like this hard-to-reach pipeline mounted underneath a bridge deck. And the same goes for our wind farms. An eye in the sky helps us make sure our wind turbines are in top condition.
Mid-American's drone program is helping our crews on the ground take safety and reliability to new heights. I'm Jeff Greenwood with this Mid-American Energy Source.